met a guy outside Bozeman. He liked drinking and smoking. It was fun till he asked we could keep things open. There was one in L.A. He had his head screwed on straight. So I found out he was married and that wasn't on the way. Mama's been praying I'd do some changing after all this heartbreaking. It's finally got me thinking I should...